Hello everyone and welcome back to another Squad Builder video. Today we have a Russian League, Liga 1, Liga BBVA hybrid for you. Before I begin, the prices you see on screen may fluctuate, so don't rely on the price you see on screen to be exact. So anyway, the formation I'm going to be using for today's video is a 5-2-2-1 formation. So the first player in the team is the goalkeeper, and it is Diego Alves. Now, he was solid, that's all I'm going to say about him. I didn't particularly like him, nor did I dislike him, because he had some great games, he didn't have some good games as well, but he did his job in the team alright. Now the first centre back role goes to Pepe. Now I enjoyed his presence, he stuck to his position and he supported the left wing back well because of his positioning, and as a consequence it helped to solidify the defence quite well with this 5 at the back formation. So the middle centre-back goes to David Luiz. Now, I'm sure this guy cops so much shtick because of the World Cup, but and ditto to his overpoweredness, which might not be there anymore, but I love this guy. He's everywhere, he stopped everyone, he stopped all of the over-the-top through balls, and his hair frightened people. Just gonna say that out loud. Now the next centre back goes to Mascherano. He was the worst of the three. He was always nervous when the ball went to him because he got caught out of position and Luiz had to try and save him, back him up on many occasions, which I did not like. Centre back should be as solid as they can be. Now the left wing back goes to Antunes. He was very quiet. Whether it's this formation or not, I'm not sure, but it halts attacking play from the wing back, so I think he would have worked better as a left back. I just don't think he quite works as a left back, but he was alright as a defender. Now the right wing back position goes to Dani Alves. Now this guy was nowhere, once again because of this formation, I believe. He's got high-low work rates, and he was just caught between the right wing and the right back position in the middle, so you just never saw him in defence, which was a shame. Now, Matuidi, the most expensive player in this team, cost me 170k. He worked more as a CDM than a CM, and he was defensively sound, but that's not his role, and basically he was wasted as a CM, so it was hard for me to judge whether he was good or not. And the other CM goes to Kabai. Now, he took the penalties, he scored them all, and he reflected a better representation of a CM, because he made great passes and solo runs, and he supported the defence when it was required. These were the reasons why I preferred him over Matuidi. Now the left wing position goes to Danny. He took me by surprise, so cheap, and performed like an absolute hero. He scored some excellent goals, as well as assisting the striker on numerous occasions. That weak foot though was superb, that's all I'm going to say. Now, Hulk, right wing, this guy sucked. Bottom line, he failed to really impose himself on any of the games. His weak foot was crap, his shot was always ended wayward, and he's overpriced. Like, I picked up Danny for 800 coins and this guy's 6,000 coins. I didn't like him at all. Now the striker goes to Rondon in form. Now, wow, this guy is strong. He bullies defenders like you wouldn't believe. He's an aerial threat, although he didn't score header goals. From goal kicks, he would normally get the header, and it would normally fall to him, and he would be able to header it away. His shooting was clinical. He seemed to always use his strong foot and never use his weak foot, even though he had 4-star weak foot, which I thought was quite strange. Now, overall, I'm not a fan of this formation. You can't pass your way out of defense, which makes the play more counter-attack reliant, which means you have to just boot the ball out and hope that your attackers would be able to get onto them. But it doesn't suit these players because they're not particularly quick players, nor is there a midfield to sort of help support them. My recommendation is give this team a go if you're willing to try something new, try something with these strikers, because they're not quick but they've got good dribbling. They're definitely worth a try. Maybe don't use Matuidi in form. Just use his regular card because it's cheaper. If you don't like it, sell it on straight away. Sell this team on straight away because I don't 100% recommend it. Anyway, that's going to end this video right here. If you've enjoyed, make sure to give it a like. And I'll see you all in the next video, which hopefully should be very shortly. Goodbye.